headaches, sinus stuff, nervousness, depression, anxiety, and just like
yeah,
pain everywhere. But when we look at your neck and we find out your curve's going a little off in the wrong direction, that's a big issue, because that means the brainstem's going to have a lot of stress on it, the whole nervous system in general, and that's going to put you in a stress response, make it real difficult. So we're going to go easy here.
It's cracking already.
I know. It's already ready. All those pre-cracks. I'm not going to do a big pull yet. I'm just kind of going back and forth here. Because we really want to release that upper area. You're kind of feeling that upper left side, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. So we're going to do a little pull here. You're going to feel some nice movement there. Really relax those shoulders all the way.
Oh, my God. Holy cow.
I know. And breathe. Oh. And breathe.
I needed that.
I wasn't.
Oh, my God.
I told you. It was time. I know. Isn't that trippy?
It went up to here?
Yeah, did it?
And oh my God. That was...
I told you. I was going to...
Like, you got my... This is crazy. You know when I told you the twist that you do? That you get the right spot? It got it.
It got it from that.
Everything.
Isn't that weird? It's a trip. I know. You just got to like let that marinate for a second. That was amazing.